What is the change in your life occurred in the last maybe year after what happened to you with your divorce? Have you changed inside?
Well, I guess I have changed in terms of being more in touch with my own feelings and things like that. Because sometimes in the past I was working so hard with my career, and then being in that type of an intense relationship is very draining in its own way as well. And, you know, so I think now it's just, at this point in my life, I'm focusing on myself as an artist and dealing with all the things that need to be dealt with in terms of that. And like, I've been studying acting, and that's been very helpful with that process too, and helped me as an artist and as a person and just as a human being in touch with my feelings. So.
You are more conservative, Mariah Carey. That's what we're used to seeing. Mm-hmm. And suddenly you change into a sexy one and a more seductive person. Why?
Well, it's not that I suddenly changed. This is how I've always been. You know, as I said in the past, I think people were very concerned because I did start out very young in this business, you know, doing my first album basically as a teenage girl, recording with all very big, powerful people. And, you know, it was easy to kind of keep me as very non-threatening, the girl next door, because it worked. And in the beginning, I didn't want it to be too... I didn't want my image to overshadow my voice, and I think that that was a wise decision because I didn't want to come out looking too trendy, too trying to be sexy or whatever. And but this has always been like the way that I am, and you know, I'm not. I don't think that my image now is overtly sexual. It's not like some people. I think it's just more normal, more close to who I really am, as opposed to only keeping me in a field in a flannel shirt or on stage in a formal gown. You know, I can wear a lot of different things. I can do what I want. I can show my personality a lot more.
So you identify much more with your clothing now than you used to.
Yeah, I mean, it's not that I wouldn't wear jean shorts or a shirt walking around the house, but it's more fun to be able to have like five different looks in a video, you know, and explore different sides of my persona. You know, it's much more fun. I think it's fun for the fans. But that's not to take away from what happened in the past. And that's not to say that I regret that. I might have wanted to go in this direction a little bit before this, but it's cool. You know, I'm having a good time now, so...
What are your beauty secrets?
Beauty secrets? I don't know if I have any. I think I try to sleep when I can, which isn't very often, and try to get good hair and makeup people. You know, from whatever I'm doing.
You don't travel with them? You don't take them with
them? It depends. You know, it depends on what I'm doing, really. For videos, there are certain people that I like to use, and, you know, for different things, there are different people.
What's your favorite designer?
I don't really have one favorite. Right now, I've been working with Randolph Duke, who's designing for Halston, and they're doing my whole tour, so I'm excited about that.
Do you have a hobby that you do when you're not singing? Do you have something that you like doing?
A hobby? Sleeping is good. I don't get much of a chance to do that. I haven't had very much time off in a while. So I'm looking forward to going skiing with my family. I'm not a really good skier, but it'll be fun. So I'm looking forward to going to the islands to swim and sail and jet ski and all the things you see me doing in the Honey video, reenacting that.
When you talk about your family, which members do you talk about? Your father? Your
my mother, mostly, and my brother and my two nephews.
And are you very connected to them? Do you see them often?
I see them as much as I can, but I work a lot, so it's hard. But I try to make things nice for them.
What would Mariah Carey be if she wouldn't be a singer? What would you be?
I have no idea. I mean, being a singer has allowed me to explore a lot of other sides of my creativity and, you know, see that I have, that I can do other things, just producing music and producing other artists, writing songs, getting into the videos and the visual aspect of things. But I would maybe be a DJ.
A DJ? Why a DJ?
A DJ because it still involves music, it still involves radio, which I love, and I think I'm pretty good at it. When I do little sit in for different radio stations. They're like, hey, you're pretty good at this. You could do this. I'd probably be a DJ.
Are you a day person or a night person?
Night. Definitely a night person. I hate getting up early.
What's your favorite food?
Favorite food? I don't know if I have a favorite food.
You're an eater or?
The thing with me, actually, I love pasta. I love pasta, but my thing is I get so caught up in what I'm doing that sometimes I forget to eat. So I'll be sitting there and I'll be like, you know, I'm starving. And actually, this is one of those times. I need food. Could somebody order me food?
Gracias por haber estado junto a nosotros. Espero verles pronto. Chávez.